Let's multiply two exponents together. In this case, it's a matter of just subtracting them from each other, adding them. So in this case, just a to the ninth minus 5 gives us a to the fourth. There you go.